Hey everyone, this is Paul and Maggie.
Hi.
But we are here at Busch Gardens. Hey all Busch Gardens Junkie fans, Busch Gardens Junkie here, and his wife.
Hi.
A beautiful Friday, and we're gonna have some fun. Happy place time. Yay. We picked up our magnet for a limited time while supplies last, and looks like they got a pretty good supply. They got a basket full of these, probably about 500, maybe 1,000 of them. So hurry on in, pick it up. Christmas is in the air. Christmas Town 2020, gonna be even better than ever. Hello there.
Welcome. Ooh.
Well, the other one's just chilling out over there.
Yeah.
Just chilling. Chilling like a villain.
Please refer to your park map or designated location throughout the park. In addition, please help us to protect our environment for generations to come.
Can you guys tell Christmas Town is about to around the corner?
In the appropriate recycling containers. Thank you and enjoy your day.
I can taste the sweetness already. Currently in Pantopia, right by the Sand Serpent. And one of my favorite scariest thrill rides. No, not the carousel. But we did go on the carousel. It was fun.
Yeah.
But the beautiful colors. I think we caught it a week too late, but it is still pretty. Now there's a box of all the millions of lights, and they got the framework ready for the tunnel of lights. Yes, Christmas Town is around the corner, folks. Behind the scenes, as you can see, Tiger Trail. You can sneak up over here and see what they're working on. And Christmas Town is a very fun time of the year, especially when they light it up. This section looks like they already got some lights strung up on it. And a cherry picker to help them with putting up the lights. Christmas Town is just around the corner. And this poor dude. Oh, this time he's actually walking away from the door. He might be getting a drink of water or going for a swim.
Please don't drop that.
Giancarlo knows how to do it right. With the Christmas decorations all over. The best area of the park. Yeah, oh, there is lights in the trees. I see them wrapped around the bushes, around the branches. But yeah, all around here during Christmas Town, this is so beautiful, this whole area. And we are still having fun in our happy place today.
Yep.
We've been on Cheetah Hunt.
Right.
Cobra's Curse.
Right.
Went to see some animals.
Yep.
The meerkats.
Yep.
Hyenas.
Yeah.
The lion and yep. The lioness.
Yep.
Some giraffes and stuff out in there.
Yep.
The Nalas and the Thompson Gazelles.
Yep.
Then we went on Falcon's Fury. And after that, we had lunch at the Dragonfire Grill. We just went on Tigress over there. And next is Sheikra. But during Christmas Town, this place will be lit up and it will be beautiful. We will be back next weekend because a preview on the 14th and the 15th, there's a preview.
Right.
Hopefully it's a pass member preview.
Hope so.
Exclusive pass member preview.
Like they did last year.
Yep. So we'll catch you next week and we'll show you some videos because then they'll stay open late and we can show you some lights. Now to ride Sheikra.
A what?
I saw a cruise liner.
Oh.
Each and every one of them has a little notch out of their ears. According to the animal care people, those notches are actually for identification purposes. Basically gives these joeys and kangaroos a number. Cute little baby ones way back there.
that all they do all day is just blow them folks?
And eat. Clean themselves and eat. And sleep. I see blue fish, but no red fish. Red fish, blue fish.
Yeah.
And more duckies.